fireman. His native name is known as Hotka. Very little is known about him. He is a wood fire. He can never be extinguished. Fireman does not have a human form, but he has some human traits, such as speech and knowledge. Some say Fireman is the fire at sweathouses in the southern extremity of the world.